We are in front of the Disneyland Hotel. Look at the beautiful Christmas lights here.
So pretty.
We are going to do a special Theme Park Gals Christmas version for you because it's Christmas Eve.
So come with us.
Let's go. The Disneyland Resort now. I love the scary lighting we have on us right here. It looks spooky.
Well, doesn't the song say and
Scary Ghost
Stories? Scary Ghost Stories, yeah. So, happy Christmas Eve, everybody.
Happy Christmas Eve.
Theme Park Gals thought we'd do something a little special for you guys since it's our Christmas Eve video and we're at the resort.
So, we're just gonna walk around, let you listen to the sights and sounds. We might chime in here or there, but we just wanted to give everybody one last look at Disney before Christmas.
And just so you know, the music is by, of course, Eric Law, who does all Theme Park Gal music, and we hope you guys enjoy it. This is cute, and I was wondering if this same list of names is the list that's on the Haunted Mansion.
I don't know, but my favorite name on here is Ted.
Ted.
Oh, Ernest Mick? Mick's a name?
Eric. The little elves working hard to make everybody's ducks for Christmas. I love this Santa. You've seen the Disney cartoons with the Santa.
They're scary.
I love it, and now I want to go home and watch this for Christmas Eve. I love how we always, like when we come at night, we dress warm because it's like 50 something degrees, so it is chilly. But we dress like we live in Minnesota or Buffalo. I'm sweating.
Oh, I'm warm too. That's where I'm, well, my ears always stick out of my hats, but yeah, no, it's warm.
Yeah, it's chilly out, but we have so many layers on.
Yeah.
We're sweating. It's so beautiful here. Even just to sit and listen this time of year.
Awesome.
I love it. So just realized the Theme Park Gals are not going to be coming for my birthday and New Year's Eve because of our situation with our dog, Belle.
Yep.
We are not going to leave her home alone or with any dog sitter. So we're going to watch her.
Yeah.
And we're fine with that. Because we start thinking of how crowded it's going to be here. And if you've ever been to Disneyland during New Year's Eve,
so bad.
I mean, honestly, for the past month, we've been planning where we're going to stand all day to see the fireworks.
It's been very stressful.
It is so stressful trying to figure out where you're going to go and camp out. And then you think of that. You're like, you're tag teaming a couple of you sitting in a spot all day. I mean, that's not fun.
No.
And to really be honest with you guys, we live about 7 minutes away from the park. We have a good back view of the fireworks.
For sure.
So all we got to do is step out and go over to where our mailboxes are and enjoy the fireworks. So we decided that's what we're going to do. Kids might come, I don't know, or they might stay with us. We don't know. But that's what the Theme Park Gals are going to do. Yeah. So we're going to grab some of their backlot carnitas nachos. We've never eaten at the backlot here. So we're going to try that. Okay, so this is what the nachos look like.
They smell delicious.
They were only $10.50.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, they look like they're a good shareable size.
Yeah.
I don't know if you all have eaten here. We've never eaten here. Look at that. Look at that juicy meat on there. Right there. Look at that.
They're good. They're really good. And they have vegan food here.
They have vegan nachos.
Yeah.
And as usual, Kc didn't get napkins. I will say the cheese has got a little kick.
Yeah.
These are yummy.
It gets
you
on
try
the,
these. That's a good deal too.
Yeah, it gets you on the back of the tongue. But like, this is good like snack size. Like, you're not looking for a meal. Mm. You're just kind of looking for a quick bite.
We'll share. Appetizer.
Mm-hmm.
It's good.
Mm-hmm.
She's gave me 20 and she's got one.
She's a napkin whore.
She knows how it works.
I do. These are really good.
They're very good.
So, like, our mouth's on fire.
So freaking hot.
It's the cheese. It was hot cheese.
Oh,
hot,
so cheese, good. But so but good. So spicy.
Yeah, ask Spider-Man. Just wanted to let you guys know that the music is done by Eric Law, who does all the theme park gal music, and
this music especially, he is joined by his friend Ian Burgos. Thank you guys so much for doing the music for us.
Yeah.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, your troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself
So that's both parks, DCA and Disneyland, the beautiful sights and sounds of Christmas holidays. I hope you guys enjoyed it. We enjoyed it.
Christmas time at the park is always magical.
It's so magical. And from the theme park gals and theme park kids to your family, Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, Happy Kwanzaa, Happy Hanukkah.
Happy Christmas, Hanukkah, Kwanzaa.
All of it to everybody from the theme park gals to your family. And with that, our movie quote.
And our movie quote is from the Santa Claus, and Laura, Scott's ex-wife, says...
Santa!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Believe it or not, that's how she normally walks.